When you are outside with a child, you can talk about things that grow. You can ask the child, "What do you see that grows?" Together, you can find things like grass, flowers, or animals. Then you can talk about what they need to grow, like water, sunlight, food, and so on. Doing this will help the child learn about the needs of living things.